Okay, I'm standing right outside Old School right now. Now, who would have thought this would be one of the venues for the Singapore Arts Festival? It's one of the unique venues. Better believe it. Let's check out, see what's happening. Hello, Sylvia.
Hello, Don. Please.
Oh my God, okay. You kind of scared me a little bit because I thought I was going to scare you, but then you looked like you were expecting it, so... Okay. Now, the reason why I'm talking to you is because I need to know a little bit more about they only come at night, pandemic. And I heard you are the best person to talk to about that.
Mm-hmm.
So tell me more about this.
This show, it's going to be pretty creepy. I don't know if you've seen the Old School on Mount Sophia, but it's
very creepy.
It is, huh? Okay. Well, it's a show that, well, basically is about the end of the world. And we've been overrun by a vampire virus. And you don't know who's your friend or foe anymore. And it ends up with very serious consequences. You could die.
That is pretty awesome. Now, why pick a place like Old School? Apart from the fact that you just said that it looks pretty creepy.
I think a lot of things come to us a little too easy nowadays. We want audiences to have to work for their show. It's not something that's so simple as buying a ticket and going to a theatre to watch.
Without giving away too much of the experience, you know, what can you give away in terms of like what people will be able to expect from a show like that?
I think they definitely need to come with an open mind. So you definitely have to come in really comfortable clothes because you're fighting for your life and you're running through a space that you might not be very familiar with as well. I think grab a good bunch of friends, make sure they're in it with you, and if you're going to survive, you don't want to be alone. And have fun with Slanglo. They're the artists, the UK artists behind this show. And they've been doing this series called They Only Come at Night for a few years now. And this is the third installment, and in Singapore, this is where it ends.
Is this event ticketed?
Yep.
Okay, care to tell us how much and from when to when?
It is $36 a ticket, and it is available at 6:00. It runs from the 22nd to the 27th of May, and there are two shows tonight.
Okay, are children allowed?
We can't guarantee that the kids will stay alive. Well, it's an experience, I think, where people need to be able to take care of themselves.
Okay.
So they're going to be on the run, they need to kind of not have to worry about little kids running around.
That's
so
true.
Yeah, I think it's better that they're slightly older and teens. I think teenagers who are used to sort of, you know, they're probably really big on like horror and violence and like sort of action films, and this is like a live version of that.
Alright, I think I'm safe for now. I don't think I've ever sweat this much in my life. Okay, so if you guys have a clear sense of adventure, you know, and you like things that go bump in the night, maybe a little bit of vampires, I don't know, alright? I'm still a little nervous, alright? But if you guys like all these, then be sure to come to Old School and check out They Only Come at Night, Pandemic. Ha 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 ha!